was the wrong string I was playing on. It's the right spot on the fretboard, though.